Today my presentation topic is Postcolonialism in Bollywood movie, film. Generally, what is postcolonialism? Postcolonialism and postcolonial study is the academic study of the cultural agency of colonialism and imperialism, focusing on the consequences of the control and exploration of colonized people and their lands. Here I apply the postcolonialism in Bollywood movie Queen. This film movie is directed by Vikas Pal and Kangana Ranaut played lead role in Rani. First I play trailer of movie.
Pakistan, so Rani
gives answer, no, I am for Rajora, Indian, so here Islamophobia present and this is the one drums of postcolonialism. Another is mulatto. Mulatto is the one drums of postcolonialism. First, see what is mulatto. Mulatto is a term used refer to people born of one white parents and one black parents, or from two mulatto parents in English uses. The term is today generally from conflict to historical context. So here this is the represent in this movie. Richa Lakshmi introduced herself that I am mixed Hindi, French and Spanish, mother French, Spanish and father Hindi. So also Richa Lakshmi's son represent to mulatto. Xenophobia means fear of the unfamiliar, but here not from the white person, but fear only from the black man. Here we can see that that time Rani stay in hostel room. She not fear, afraid with white man, but afraid only black man. So here I one question arise that are human being essentially the same or different? Thank you.